kids, as you know, we have three primary colors, red, yellow and blue. Today we are going to learn about the secondary color. The secondary color is green color. Green color is made by mixing two primary colors, that is blue and yellow.
Let's see some green color things. This is green grass. These are green grapes. Many vegetables are green. Watermelon is green. Can you see some green fruits here? Yes, very good. These are green.
Wow, we have learned the green color. Let's revise it.